What's called My Aim is Terrible. It's what it sounds like it's about, actually. Apparently Rachel's
can't talk
aim. Rachel's
this
aim
is a
not
very
so
different setup. I don't know if you guys noticed. I'm not going in direct, so I'm close micing. And so when he talks, you hear that.
That's tech speak for something's fucked up, and we're dealing with it. And again, give a toast to Matt in the back. He's done a great job. I was really scared about half hour ago, but feeling good.
Feeling good.
I get that all the time.
Say it out loud. Say it out loud.